TEFL Singapore. Singapore is one of the most cosmopolitan countries in the world. Once known as the jewel of the British Empire, it is located on the tip of the Malay Peninsula. Its British colonial past is omnipresent, with statues of Sir Thomas Raffles with his name appearing in multiple locations throughout the city. Singapore has four official languages: English, which is the language of instruction and government, as well as Malay, Mandarin, and Tamil. Singapore is accessible via direct flights from hundreds of locations, as well as a variety of ports by ferry from various parts of Asia. Although it is a bustling city with buildings extending as far as the eye can see, do not be surprised by the impressive greenery and national parks throughout the island. Singapore is also home to a number of world-class attractions, from the famous Sentosa Island, home to Universal Studios Singapore, Resorts World, and one of the world's largest indoor aquariums, the S.E.A. Aquarium. Singapore's most famous hotel, located in the center of the city, Marina Bay Sands, is the highlight of the city's beautiful skyline. City tours and tourist passes give people the ability to experience some of the city-state's most exciting attractions and districts, including Little India, Chinatown, and more. Local parks offer bicycle rentals for those who wish to experience the beautiful natural spaces around the island. The surrounding islands of Pulau Ubin and Kusu Island offer an escape from the city life and an opportunity to immerse yourself in nature. For those interested in exciting nightlife, Singapore offers a second-to-none experience. Visit places like Clark Quay, Boat Quay, Arab Street or Sentosa, and enjoy tons of restaurants, bars, and entertainment at every corner. Enjoy food from all over the world and have a drink next to the Singapore River or on the beach overlooking the ocean with views of Indonesia. Singapore surely has something for everyone.